let me tell you a tale, a good one I own, of a buckin' old bronc, a strawberry roan. I was hanging round town, not earning a dime, out of a job, just spending my time, when a stranger steps up and he says, I suppose you're a bronc bustin' man from the looks of your clothes. So I says, guess you're right, there's none I can't tame, if it's riding wild ponies, that's my middle name. Oh, that strawberry roan, oh, that strawberry roan. They say he's a cayuse that's never been rode, and the guy that gets on him is bound to be throwed. Throw it off that strawberry roan. So I puts on the blinds, it sure was a fight. Then my saddle comes next and I screws it down tight. Then I piles on his back, and well I knew then, if I ride this old pony I'll sure earn my 10. For he bowed his old neck and he leaped from the ground, 20 circles he made before he came down. He's the worst bucking bronc I've seen on the range. He can turn on a nickel and give you some change. Oh, that strawberry roan, oh, that strawberry roan. He went up toward the east and came down toward the west, to stay in his middle I'm doing my best, on that old strawberry roan. There's no fooling, I'll say, this pony can step, but I'm still sitting tight and earning a rep. When my stirrup I lose and also my hat, and I starts pulling leather as blind as a bat. And he makes one more jump, he's headed up high, leaves me sitting on air way up in the sky. Guess I turned over twice and comes back to earth, and I starts into cussing the day of his birth. Oh, that strawberry roan, oh, that strawberry roan. That sunfish and critter's worth leaving alone. There's nary a buster from Texas to Nome could ride that straw.